Now where am I? Where's my seal? Are you fucking kidding me right now? No, can I press the right buttons, please? There we go. Is that our first death today? I think it is. Anyway, back to what we were doing. Back to the shrine here. Yeah, I did that ages ago. Yeah, oh, see? Yeah, I did that before we even got the clothes. How do you think we teleported to it? I don't think we can go over there. Just making sure. That's fair enough. Sort of thing I would forget to do. Oh, they're just trying here. Nice. What? Why is there a fairy fountain here? What? There's three cool things here. Alright, okay. First of all, let's, boop. So, just out of curiosity, Angelic, is this by any chance your favourite fairy fountain? Anyway, so it's the spot answer. Yeah, what's Foxy's favourite one? Okay. Four cool things? It's the fourth one, what? Fairies? I think I'm missing something.
Boy! Sweet boy! Please listen to my story.
I am the great fairy, Terra. This place was once a beautiful spring, but as time passed, fewer and fewer travelers arrived to offer me rupees. As a result, my power has abandoned me. I'm nearly powerless now, so I beg your help. I need rupees to become whole again. All I need is 10,000 rupees? Oh, okay. Just a small amount of 10,000 rupees. Okay. Once my power has been restored, I can help you do great things, boy. Now, have you had the rupees? Hand them over. Yeah. Oh, boy, would I love to, yeah. Climb skeleton? Yeah, I guessed as much. There's a fourth thing that I've missed. We'll do the shrine last, obviously. Well, we know where one of the fairy fountains is, so that's good. Is there going to be like a Korok seed up here or something? Well, I assume we won't be able to unlock everyone's favorite fairy until, like, never. It's very expensive. It's just expensive since she's the last. Ah. Wait, she's the last? I thought there were two more. So I thought there were 6 in total. Including, like, she got one that's the horse, and then the others. She's the oldest fairy? Ah. Ah, here it is. Yaha! Bye-bye! Suck it up, Link. Whee. Last one out of the non-horse fairies. Oh. Hmm. I thought there was one more. Because we can get... We're up to level 3 with our clothes. So does the last one get 4 and 5 then? That you make her... be last. Oh, okay. For Nora's. Oh. Oh, it's one of these ones again. The current solution. Haha, current, like electrical current. Hardy, hardy, har. The fifth one's the special one, okay. I thought it was weird that there were 6, but then I thought, well, if there's 5 normal fairies and then the 6th one is the horse one, that makes a bit more sense. Ah, Jesus Christ, way to make it awkward. Fucking unravel it, jeez. Talk about dick move. Mild inconvenience. No, I'm already on it. Let me up. Thought as much. Ooh, does that mean if I do... Yeet! 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 What does that do? Ooh. Chest? Ah. ₹300, nice. We now have enough to go to Gerudo Mountain. Ooh, whoop. Oh, there's more to it. Okay. Oh, I see. Bit awkward, but okay. Alright, okay. Now this obviously goes... Oh, here. Duh. Perfect. See, expert puzzle solver. I assume that was the other chest here. It was not. We are missing a chest. Why are we missing a chest? Oh. I thought I saw something orange glowing in here and I just completely ignored it. Mm. Ooh, sapphire. Lovely. Oh, ow. Sorry, I'm stretching my neck. Mm.
Oh, fuck no.
Wow. Oh, the chest thing. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Gridiron. I meant Goron Mountain is what I meant. I don't know why they thought Gerudo and Goron were good names for races in the same goddamn franchise. So dumb. Like, no one's going to mix up Rito and Zora, are you? Because they're two completely different things. Oh, fairy, come back. Fuck. The wrong button. Also, East Mountain. Oh, yeah, the cold one. Yeah, I've got that to do. Should we climb that first? Well, we have to go over there, which... Eh, I just wanted to get to the city, to be honest. rip. I am intrigued about this, because then we could finish the Xenoblade Chronicles thing. So I might do that, actually. If we go from... We'd have to go from here with our horse.
To get up there.
Or we could go from here, which is probably quicker.
Because
there might be a shrine over here as well. Which would be quite nice, because then I can get another shrine done. So I'll do that. So I'm going to run to the bathroom real quick while this is loading and stuff. So back here in just a second, we'll climb the mountain and try and get the last Xenoblade Chronicles 2 crossover item thing. So then that's done. So yeah, back in a sec. Right, there we go. Sorry about that. I got slightly distracted with what was going on downstairs. But anywho, that button. Hey everyone, hope you're all doing well. Right, what were we doing? Oh yeah, we were gonna go climb the mountain, weren't we? Yeah, I didn't really want to do that. But am I gonna drown? I think so. And just welcome back. Oh, and just a heads up, today won't be a later stream like I usually do with this game. I have been requested to play It's Quiz Time, which some of the subs will know what that is, with family, so yeah, I'll have to finish on time today, unfortunately. But yeah. but for those that don't know what It's Quiz Time is yeah. Fuck with what? Nah, Quiz Time's great. So yeah, for those that don't know, It's Quiz Time is a quiz game, funnily enough, that I got because it was on sale on the PlayStation January sales. On PlayStation for like I think it was like £6, but I had money on my account anyway, so like £2 or something stupid like that. But yeah, so pretty cheap, and I thought, yeah, I'll check it out. Like, I haven't played a quiz game in a while. Like, the last ones I played were like Buzz, which were really fun. If anyone remembers Buzz, they were always really good. And so I was like, hey, it's cheap enough. It's gotten decent reviews, so I thought I'd try it. And then it was actually really fun. I tried it with some subs and stuff, which, hey, there's a reason to sub to play It's Quiz Time with us. And we've played it numerous times in Discord. Which has been, oh, so fun. but it's got loads of different, like, rounds and stuff that are all pretty cool. And I played it with my family the other weekend. And they all loved it. So, and I think my sister's even bought it for herself now. On her PlayStation, so yeah. It's good stuff. So, if you like quiz games, it's worth checking out. Got a lot of specific categories, which is quite nice, and like specific answers. Like when we've done like video games and stuff, it's come up with like really obscure games that you wouldn't expect a quiz game to have. If that makes sense. Which is quite nice. So it's like they've gone really in detail with a lot of the stuff. But a quiz game is not rigged, and it is not shit. So fight me. Oh look, it's cold. Yay. Am I still cold? I am still cold. I'm no longer cold. Yay. It is also... Wow. No need for name calling. But it's not. You're just bad at it. Ooh. Shots fired. Hey, Angelic with the bit. Greatly appreciate it. Thanks for the stream. That terrified me, but hey, just... oh. I was like, it was just all of a sudden just very quiet. It's like, what the... Is this something going to turn up or what? It's all of a sudden, it's like, yay! It's like, whoa, what? I got animal names one right when nobody else could. That's a good thing. I don't know why you're complaining about that. What's up, Luna? You wanted to come in. You've got food. You've got water. You've not got water. Because I forgot to put a bowl down because I'm a horrible human being. Because their bowls were, like, getting dirty, so I threw them in the dishwasher and I didn't bring new ones up. Because I'm a horrible person. Do I have anything else that I can use? I have to to run downstairs and go get something. You alright, aren't you, little one? She seems fine now. God, this isn't even the tallest peak. Ugh. Lizzasol with the Twitch Prime sub. Greatly appreciate it. Thanks for the stream. Hey, Lizzasol. Good to see you. Well, welcome to the stream. I hope you're doing well. But hey, cheers for the sub. Greatly appreciate it. And Angelic with the 5 bits. There it is. Greatly appreciate it. Thanks for the stream. But Lizzasol, hey, if you check down below, you'll see all the benefits you get for subbing and all that good stuff. Most important one is probably if you've linked your Twitch to Discord, you can... join the server and get access to the lovely sub stuff that we have going on there. And I'm guessing it's the it's quiz time thing that enticed you to sub. But yeah, it's great to appreciate it. I do really appreciate it. Thank you for that. Also, is this not gonna take forever? Why did these take forever to melt? I have one fire arrow. Okay, maybe not. Play the chill stream? Oh, well, cheers. I appreciate it. Yeah, there's a whole bunch of stuff below. Like if you like Minecraft stuff, we've got a server for that, which you get benefits on and stuff like that. Which I think is listed as like game benefits and stuff like that. But no, I appreciate it. I'm glad you're enjoying it. And I hope you enjoy me trying to melt this massive icicle. This better have a goddamn Korok seed in it, or I'm gonna be fuming. So if I do this, nope, something that would rebound, but. I could just drop wood next to it and it would set it on fire, but. Almost. And. Oh, thank Christ. I was gonna be so annoyed if there wasn't a goddamn thing there. Oh, goddamn. Come on, oh, the Microsoft, yeah. It's unfortunate, but if we did it on Bedrock, then we wouldn't be able to do all the plugin stuff that we've done for the RPG stuff. Because I think I did look into it, didn't I? And... couldn't really find much on the front of plugins and stuff for Bedrock. Like, there were some, but not like nearly as many as Java has. So I do apologize for that. I know some people have been a bit upset they aren't able to join, but it is what it is, unfortunately. You can blame Microsoft for not making Bedrock compatible with Java, so blame them. Nice t-shirt. Thanks. It's super warm. Or if you mean my actual t-shirt, because you're creepy and looking at me through my window. Ha, joke's on you, not wearing a t-shirt. I'm completely naked. I mean, what? Whee. Nice six pack. Oh yeah, I know. I appreciate it. I try. In fact, I've drunk half of it, so it's not really a six pack anymore, but. Oh. Oh. And hey, Koala, good to see you again. Hope you're doing well. Is that 9-inch? I actually don't know. Maybe I'm not good with inches. I mean, I do have two flasks. One is slightly taller than the other, so that one might be. But yeah. Angelic with 100 bits. Greatly appreciated. Thank you for supporting the stream. Also, convenient that those bits were in purple, considering this motherfucker. It's a big tentacle is committed by Japanese. I mean, yes. So yes, you do know exactly where this is going. Hey? Oh. Oh no! Oh, Dragon Bro! That's nasty. You don't be creepy? Cool. Did you get the legendary sword from earlier? I did not. We're one heart away from getting it. Oh, poor dragon. See, fuck Hyrule. I'm gonna go kill Ganon because he did this. You have done well to find your way to this spring. You who have overcome numerous trials and obtained the spirit orbs. The one you see before you is an attendant of the Spring of Wisdom. This is Nadra, the blue spirit of Lanayru? No idea. This servant of the goddess has looked over the spirits of this land for ages, unknown to the world of man. However, the dreaded malice goop, unleashed by the Calamity Ganon, has possessed its body and reduced it to this state. You who have received the spirit orbs, free Nadra from this malice. Show what your power can achieve. Sorry, I think before we free the big old dragon dude, the dragon, am I safe? Nah, we're never safe. Luna wants to go out, I think, so bear with me. Okay, I got us some water. Sorry. What? Taco Bell hits again? How dare you? I've actually never had Taco Bell because I don't think you can really get it over here. I think there's a couple stores, like a couple locations for it, but yeah, it's not a big thing or anything. Touch your smartphone isn't that bad. It's useful. It's like, it gets the job done, kind of. Like, at least you can watch stuff. And she's welcome back. Yeah, sorry about that. Because I sort of opened my door and she didn't really go anywhere. So she did actually want some water, so I thought I'd grab some. So I meant to get some earlier. So I was tidying up and stuff. Sorry. This is like popping a really annoying spot, isn't it? Which, yes, you're welcome for that imagery. What are you doing? I'm trying to help. Oh, you're not going to move and it's going to get more and more awkward every time, is it? Ugh. Where am I from? I am from the UK. Oh, also, someone asked how old I was. I'm 24. Now. God, that's depressing. Boomer.
if you say so. Whee!
Yeah, I'm nowhere near high enough. What am I? Why am I? why am I? That is an excellent question. Well, you know the saying, when you're on the internet, nobody knows you're a dog? I will say nothing more. You thought I was 18 or some shit? Wow, okay, thanks. I mean, at what point do you start accepting compliments of being called young? Because I still feel slightly insulted by those. He was 11. Gah, Beazle. It's a terrible shot. Oh, we figured out what we're doing for the rest of the stream. Okay, we've done the head one. Oh, there it is. Wait for that to come past. Boop! Nope. Boop! I said a boop. You're a son of a bitch. No one truly knows you're truly Ganondorf.
Oh my god!
Sorry, it seemed appropriate. There we go. Don't you dare move. Fight through the pain. Oh no, you don't. No! Oh, I was gonna try and jump on him. Now where are we going? Okay, the eyes are open. Okay. We're gonna Mission Impossible this shit. You ready? It's gonna be good. Okay, we're circling. This is good. We're gonna land on it. It's gonna be good. Ready? Yeah. Yeah. Da 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 da. Fuck me! I hit the wrong button. Style points. Bam bam bam. You can't jump on it. Okay. Not going to your house and chilling you to the death. Okay. Anvil's going with, nah. Too many giant spiders, I'm good. Oh, is that what the guardians are? They're just Australian spiders. Also, that was 100% calculated and skill, so anyone that says otherwise is a liar and doesn't want to admit my immense skill. What's up, Luna? Are you still meowing at me? What's up? Bam, bam, ba-da, bam, ba-da! You're welcome. My name change color. Sometimes people's names change color randomly. Ooh, pretty dragon. It might change back on the next message or so. Or people can just change their color. That is a thing. But Angelic's didn't on my end. It's like sometimes people lose their sub badges for some reason, which happens very rarely, but like for one message they won't have it and the next one they will. Thanks to your effort and efforts, Nadra, the spirit of Mount Lanaru, has been freed from the grips of an evil power. But a single ceremony remains. Now, loosen your arrow through the body of Nadra to free the spirit of this region. I'm sorry, what? I have to. I don't. What? But I don't want to. We'll do it with a golden bow. Oh no! La Nehru. Ah. I will immediately forget that.
Oh. Poor dragon.
That is the spirit, Nadra's scale. It fell when the arrow struck. Is this meant to be like how you learn about the dragons and stuff? It serves as proof of the courage you received from the one who served the spring once ancient, since ancient times. Come, offer a scale from the blue spirit Nadra to the spring of wisdom. Nadra scale, woo! Thank you for releasing me, Spyro. I mean, what? Probably, yeah. Because you can go here relatively early. Like, if you just run past the Lionel, you can get here when you do the first memory. Or at least this was my first memory, so. Your path has shown itself. Now, go forth. Okay, bye! Yeah, we just need to do the red dragon now. We can, and that's all the springs done. Wrong button. So I was trying to drink out my flask and I couldn't, or my water bottle even, because the straw wasn't at just the right angle. So I wasn't getting anything. I was like, why? What do you get from this? Here it is, drum roll please. Totes worth.
Come on, sweet one. What's up?
I'm still being meowed at.
Come on, Lena.
I have to go sort her out in a minute, which, given the time, what I might do is I might finish slightly early, by about 15 minutes. Because otherwise I'm going to have to go sort Luna out. By the time I'm back, I'll have to go because I'm doing other stuff. Yeah. But hey, we finished the mountain, so that's good. Oh! Fuck, no, we didn't do the Xenoblade Chronicles 2 thing. Balls. We need to go to the peak, I think. Oh, and it is nighttime. Okay, we'll do that first. What are the Three Cedars Shrine quest? Oh, that. Yeah, we'll do that as well. We'll do that tomorrow, probably. I just suddenly thought about the Xenoblade Chronicles 2 thing. So I think we have to go to the top of here and then look at the sky.
Don't I know?
Oh. Give me a minute, yeah? Yeah, so I'm gonna wrap in just a sec. We will raid someone as well as I'm fishing slightly early. So I'll do that. I'll get that set up in a sec. But thank you everyone so much for joining in today, as always. We're near it though. Oh, that's true. Karakara. So, oh yeah, there's a memory there. We've got loads of stuff to do. Is this not the right place then? This southeast sky from the peak of the tall, pierced, snowy mountain. Yeah. I'm taking off this weapon because it makes me think I keep seeing it. Alright, we'll wait for this to happen. I'll do my outro stuff. So yeah, thank you everyone so much for joining us today. It's been great having each and every one of you here. As always, readers mean a lot. You guys spent your time here, so thank you so much for that. More Breath of the Wild tomorrow, as always. If you look down below, you'll see my schedule and stuff. I start...
I mean, I'll deal with you in a sec, yeah?
We start at 3 p.m. GMT and then finish at 8, so about 10 minutes or so is when I usually finish, but I've been going late for this because this is fun. So take away 5 hours and that's when I usually stream. Well, weird streaming. I will raid him then. Cool. That works. If anyone is new to the channel and you did enjoy yourself, feel free to follow. It's greatly appreciated how much you find the channel easier and all that good stuff. And thank you to everyone that's... thank you to everyone that's already followed and keeps coming back. You guys are amazing. Readers have had a hell of a lot. Thank you so much for that. Readers mean a lot to you guys. Keep spending your time here. Thank you so much for that. It's great to hang out with all of you. And also big shout out to all my subscribers as well as bits givers, donators, all that jazz. Readers mean a lot, so it helps out immensely, so thank you so much for that as well. You guys are just all super amazing, so I appreciate it. Down below there's Discord and YouTube if you want to check those out, or !Discord and !YouTube also get you the links. Hey, 10 more bits from Angelic. Greatly appreciate it. Thanks for the stream. Discord's great if you want to check that out. Gives live notification when I go live, so if you want to be here as soon as possible, Discord does tell you when I go live, as well as like game voting, game requests, all that good stuff. And YouTube, if you want to watch the playthrough so far, that's all up on there at the minute in hourly chunks, because I do record my VODs and then put them up on YouTube for later for anyone that wants to watch them. So it's all in there in a playlist and all that good stuff. So I'll try and get that up there tonight, or this up there tonight. So be sure to check that out if you want to. There's all my other stuff as well, if you want to check that out as well. Some pretty good playthroughs on there. I think that's about everything. So let me get this raid sorted. And then we'll wrap up. Obviously, this is not going to work, so we'll do this. Quick reminder for anyone that is going to be here for tomorrow's stream. Remind me to do the quest that is here. I need to do this shrine. Actually, you know what? I'm going to put a thing on it. Where is it? It's there. Oh, you know what? I'll activate it. That's probably the better thing to do. There we go. Because that will remind me, and then I'll put a thing, I don't know. There. There. Like, I'll mark the three trees. There we go. Just so I really don't forget. So we're going to raid Wilweird, who we've raided a couple times now, who's also playing Breath of the Wild for the first time. Yeah. They are further than I am by probably a decent amount, but hey, there you go. So go share some love and all that good stuff. Let me just set this up. Ba-ba-bam. There we go. More Breath of the Wild tomorrow, as I said, because I'm really enjoying this. This is very fun. We've got plenty to do and never enough time to do it. I just think that's about everything. So, as always, thank you everyone so much for joining in today. It's been great hanging out with each and every one of you, as always. I'll hopefully catch you tomorrow for the stream or in Discord or whatever. I hope you guys have a great day, not even whatever time it is for you, and I'll catch you guys tomorrow. Bye. Oh, and bye YouTube stuff, because this is a very weird system, but hey.